In problem 27, we need to evaluate 10 squared, 10 to the second. So 10 to the second is equal to 10 times 10, which is equal to 100.